Hello, all you awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Cuphead. So, we are at 66 death now, and that's a little change from the 24 we had when we got to this place. But for a change, let's go into a normal level here. I actually think it's the last... No, we also have the dragon thing up here. But yeah, let's go into a normal level and then we can look at the dragon afterwards. Or maybe I should have done it the other way around because we know how long the dragon will take. But what the fuck? Okay! That is unexpected. So this is just... This is a weird boss. There we go. That was a weird wing. Yeah. Okay. Here we just run through. Ow. Let's get down here and on roof. What did I die to? Sometimes my game lags a little, and that actually makes me die sometimes. That's pretty annoying. There we go. Onward. Ow. This is not okay. Okay. This is not an easy level at all. Okay, I'm learning the first part of the game. There we go. Let's stop here. Damn it! I need that health. Can I shoot you? Can I kill you? That's the more question I have. Come on. Send it out. Doesn't seem that way. What? How am I supposed to avoid that? Okay. So far, so good. Oh god. Okay, stop here. Don't want to get cheated one more time by these things. There we go. Oh god, that was actually close. But yeah, I'm thinking I'm doing this a little slower then I'll not be screwed over. Jump. That was close and it did so well. Okay, the first part here I am okay with. Wrong button. Oh god. It's not good that I'm using that much time on an actual level now. I hope that were only the bosses that I had these problems with. Wait here. I'm learning. But again, this game is a lot of try and error. I did a jump. Okay, I think I know how to defeat those guys. But it seems like they can only hit in the way that they are turned. So they can't hit me when I'm either up or down. Comparison to them. So how did I get hit by that thing? Okay, anyways, I'm pretty good at these points so far. I hate when I run. What? I was shooting at him. Oh, god dang it. So that's when I said I'm getting good at these points, and then I screwed over. That's so typical. I really hate that you don't have that much maneuverability in that part of the fight. I'm screwed now. Just kill me. I don't even want to try. It's Okay, onward. Shoot. Shoot. We go there. Damn it! That was my fault. Okay. I know you can't hit me where I am right now. Damn it! Oh, I didn't get up in time. I have to get up before he do that, and else I can't avoid it. So we try one more time. There we go. Okay. So far, so good. And I really wish my throat would stop hurting. Damn it. Get away from that. Okay. Let me just shoot first. Take this one. There we go. Oh god, he's irritating. There we go. How am I supposed to go over there? This is not easy. Come on. There we go. Don't like this. There we go. 14 minutes. Oh god. It only took me 3 minutes to complete it this time. But I got all the coins. So that's something. And I only got a C. God dang it. But now I've connected this also, which means I only need, I have no idea where the quartet person is. Okay, so the only thing I need now is, I think it's a dragon I have to fight here, because the one that rips around there. But since it took so long for me to just complete that one level, I think I will go down and check how my death count is looking and then overtake the dragon in the next episode. And hopefully I can progress faster after this. So I died almost 9 times. I actually died 9 times on this level. So, but yeah, I will look into the dragon thing next time. So with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook and Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time,
farewell.